Oh, I think karma is a bitch.
Hi, I'm Mae Stevens, and this is the truth behind If We Ever Broke Up. So the song is actually based on a relationship I had when I was 16. It wasn't a great one. It was very one-sided, quite a mentally abusive relationship. And at 16, I didn't really understand what was going on. And the song is about talking to myself when I was 16 and basically saying if I had the emotional maturity that I do now and the experience that I would have saw the red flags and left him and also called his dad. Yeah, it's also a song about having self-worth and remembering who you are, where you came from and how, you know, mentally strong you really are. If you're in a relationship like that where people aren't treating you well, then you need to leave and you need to get out of there. And, you know, coming from experience, you have to gain, you know, the thick skin and say, no, I can't tolerate this anymore. If we ever broke up, I'd never be sad. Think about everything that we had if we ever broke up. But I'm usually used to writing heartbreak ballads, so for me, it was very left field, and I had to become more and more comfortable with the beat as we kind of went through the session. But it was actually really fun to write something that wasn't, you know, sad or emotional. It was just fun to write something that was a little bit cheeky, a little bit funny, and a lot of backlash at my ex. If we ever broke up, I'd never be sad. Think about everything that we had if we ever broke up. Karma is a bitch. And I'll let you in on a little bit of insider information. He was very embarrassed to tell people he dated me, and now he's telling everyone that he did. No, I was very, very close to. I wish I would have called them, but didn't have the balls to at the time. It's a bit controversial, but I believe that you have to go all the way down to the bottom of the emotional barrel to come back up. You don't listen to upbeat songs, you listen to stuff that makes you cry because you have to fall down to come back up. And I think If We Ever Broke Up is one of those songs that once you've gone through that process, you can use as a lift, you know, to lift you back up. Preferably surround yourself with people who love you and understand what you're going through. And just don't run back, don't ever go back. If they've treated you that bad and made you hurt, why would you go back and use the same knife that you cut yourself with?